One of the classes that I took as I was learning the harp was a course called Music as a Contemplative Practice. It was a year-long course. It was very intense. But one of the assignments was to go out in nature, have a day of silence, out in nature with your instrument, and play your instrument and see what happened. So I went out to Mapledale Ridge, and I spent some time on the ridge top, very dramatic clouds that day, some time by the stream. So you can, if you've been to Mapledale Ridge, you can visualize this. Otherwise, you can let it remind you of whatever your favorite place is. This is cloudy day on Mapledale Ridge.